TRS Clips, India's smartest podcast, brings you India's smartest YouTube channel. Make sure you hit subscribe, make sure you hit the bell icon.
What a lot of people don't know is how style happened to you. You've told me this story, so could you just share it with the Beer Biceps audience?
I wanted to become a bodybuilder. I thought this is something very interesting, and I was watching a lot of Flex magazine and of course Arnold and everybody. I thought it'll be very cooler to go to Bombay and learn ke wahan ke log smarter trainer, smarter education. And then becoming Mr. Mumbai as a bodybuilder, you know, that was my goal. And then somebody saw me in the gym. He asked, I think Mr. N. Chandra's family, somebody saw me in the gym and they asked me, would you like to, why don't you go and meet Mr. N. Chandra, and he's casting for a movie. So I met him and he said, so what do you do? I said, I do nothing, I do bodybuilding. He's like, where you are from? I said, I'm here to become a bodybuilder. That's my passion. So he's like, would you, you know, I'm making a movie and there's two ladke hain, Chantu Bantu or SEC script. And I was like, so I was like, when he told me the whole story, I was of course laughing because the script was amazing.
Yeah.
So I said yes. And of course I remember my legs were shivering and everything because it's impossible, you know, because I know how much people, even today, it's a big deal to be a movie star.
Yeah.
And I am getting it like this, just a gift.
Okay, bhai, how you said that Bollywood probably wasn't your main deal. Tell them the story about what happened after Style.
Wo Hindi mein bolte hai na, raato raat star ban jata hai. So I was zapped. I used to go on the street and people are running after you and clicking pictures and autograph. At that time was a huge deal. There was a segment of the people who are into fitness or who used to value
your body.
Yeah, so they used to appreciate it like Mr. N. Chandra did, and he wanted that kind of unique guy to look different. But there were other people that used to say, "Bahut bulky hai," and you know, like, we don't want a bodybuilder, we don't want pehlwan, and body se kya hota hai?